Tokunoshima, Japan's rabbit island, or Osagijima, is the home to thousands of rabbits, but this adorable island that brings tourists from all over Japan has a dark history.
While the main attraction is right in the name of Rabbit Island, the adorable animals that litter the area are contrasted by the decaying remains of Japan's early chemical weapon production center. In 1925, during the Soviet-Japanese War, the Imperial Army began a secret project to develop chemical weapons. While the origins of the rabbits on the island is disputed, it is commonly believed that they were brought in as test subjects for the program until their release when it ended. The remains of 10 forts and a power plant built at this time can be seen to this day, where over 6 kilotons of mustard and tear gas were produced. The island was chosen for its remote location and protection offered by Japan's inland sea. Though many Japanese suffered from the exposure to toxic compounds, the project was higher than top secret, going so far as to remove the island from official maps. After World War II ended, documents and evidence of Okunoshima were destroyed along with the poisonous gas. Locals were silenced, and it wasn't until 1988 when the history was officially recognized with the opening of the Okunoshima Poison Gas Museum. But who cares about all that? What brings you to the island is the thousands of bunnies that you can see and feed, which chase after tourists for food and will eat right out of your hand with no fear. The island is best enjoyed on foot or by bike, and can make a great side trip from Hiroshima by ferry, or as a short detour from Omishima if you're biking along the Shiminami Kaido cycling road. Or if you wish to spend multiple days feeding rabbits, you can camp along the shoreline or stay in the island's hotel. The islands of Japan's inland sea just might be some of the most beautiful locations in Japan, and you might think you're in the tropics with the golden sand beaches and clear emerald waters. The island even boasts manatees in the seagrass that grows in the surrounding oceans, if you're lucky enough to see them. I was not. But you might be. So if you find yourself in the Hiroshima area, a trip to Rabbit Island is something that you'll never forget, and something that you don't want to miss. And coming up on Inark Adventure, we bike across the world's best cycle course. I find what might be the cutest moth ever. And then let's explore the mysterious island of Yakushima.